Absolutely.
We're broadcasting live. The Cherokee Iron Pigs take on the Central Park Bulldogs All-Star Team. Field number 5 at Coal Mountain Park in Cumming, Georgia. This is a tournament game, meaning that if we lose this game, we go home. If we win, we play the next game. So I guess if we'll be playing the next game is yet to be determined.
Thank you.
Again, for my thousands of viewers just tuning in, we are broadcasting live from from Coal Mountain Park in Cumming, Georgia, as the Cherokee Iron Pigs take on the Central Park Bulldogs All-Star Team. We are on field number 5 if you're on the way to the game. I know a lot of parents are viewing right now, and there must be thousands of you because my server says it's going off the charts. But the game will begin in about 3 minutes as the Cherokee Iron Pigs take on the Central Park Bulldogs All-Star Team. We've never played this team. Field number 5. So the sun is actually to our right, not directly on us like last time. We'll begin in just a few moments. Are you a father?
I'm not.
Oh, I was going to say happy Father's Day. All righty, we're about to begin. Number 22, Carson Bird, is first up to bat for the Cherokee Iron Pigs as they are the guest team. And if you're wondering, let's go ahead and get the elephant out of the room. I don't show third base because my camera is not wide enough to show first and third base. As a result, I chose first base since I can only video one because there's more action at first than there is third anyway.
Yeah.
One day when I can get a better camera, I'll show first and third base. Again, no, the camera's not wide enough. Carson Bird up to bat to begin things, to kick things off for the Cherokee Iron Pigs. Brendan O'Sullivan is on deck as we begin our game of the Cherokee Iron Pigs taking on the Central Park Bulldogs All-Star Team, field number 5 at Coal Mountain Park in Cumming, Georgia. Again, this is a single elimination tournament. Whoever loses goes home while the next team will stay and play the next game. And happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. My brother Stephen is a father times 9. So I guess he's 9 times the father that I am. Now approaching the plate for the Cherokee Iron Pigs to begin the game. Number 22, Carson Bird. Carson Bird with 3 balls, no strikes. Three balls, one strike. Ball high, he has walked. Carson Bird has now taken his first base on a walk. Brendan now at the plate. Paul Hassel on deck. Strike 1 on Paul. On Brendan, I mean. Carson Bird stealing second base. Almost didn't make it, but he did, so he was safe at second. coaching first base today. Coach Sean is coaching first base today. Coaching third base is Coach Joe Bennett. Brendan now at the plate with one strike on him. 2 strikes. Brendan taking 2 strikes. Paul Hassel's on deck. Brendan, pop fly to left field. It is caught out by the left fielder for the Bulldogs. Paul Hassel now at the plate. Cameron Greer on deck.
I just looked up there and saw Lisa.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Carson Bird with about a 10-foot lead off second base.
Everyone, wait one, kid. 31.
3 balls, 1 strike.
Paul
has hit numerous home runs this season. 3-2, full count. 3 balls, 2 strikes. Cameron on deck.
Don't touch the ball. It shakes my finger.
Oh, nice, solid hit to center field. Center fielder catching it to get the out. Carson smartly staying on second, realizing it might be caught. 2 out for the Iron Pigs. Carson Bird on second. Cameron now approaching the plate. Brandon Stubbs on deck. Carson, thinking he might get picked off, diving head first back to second. He is safe. No pick was ever thrown. Cameron popping it to right field. First baseman catching it for the third out. This will close out the top of the first. Going into the bottom of the first is the Iron Pigs going to defensive mode. Score 0-0. Thank you. We're going into the bottom of the first inning. All right, defense for the Iron Pigs. We've got Cameron Greer as catcher. Cameron Greer catching. Cooper, first base. Ryan Kamara, second base. Carson Bird playing shortstop. Paul Hassel, third base. Left field, looks like we have hard to tell. Brendan is center field. Eric Kohler is right field. I think Jack is in left field. Pitching for the Iron Pigs, Wade Baxter. Wade Baxter throwing a strike. Wade Baxter on the mound for the Iron Pigs here at Coal Mountain Park in Cumming, Georgia. Catching is Cameron Greer for the Iron Pigs. Wade throwing a ball high for a ball. Again, we are playing the Central Bulldogs All-Star team. We've never played this team before. Wade throwing a ball outside and low for another ball. Wade trying to get that ball in the strike zone. Trying to get three up, three down is the goal. Wade throwing a great strike. The batter hitting it straight to the left of the shortstop, Carson. Carson catching the ball when it was about 3 or 4 inches from the ground to get the first out. Literally, that ball was 3 inches above the ground when Carson caught it to get the out. Back to pitching a nice pitch. Hit, pop fly to center field for the second out, caught by Brendan. Two outs. One out away from the Iron Pigs getting back up to bat here in the bottom of the first.
Brian Carson, he's coming to you.
Wade throwing the ball. Ball low. Wade's on the mound. Wade throwing a nice strike.
Hello, ladies.
Strike two. Wade throwing another strike. One strike away from closing out the first.
Go, guys. Defense on your toes.
I'm not real sure. Foul ball.
Good job, Wade. Perfect, man. You're doing great.
Again, we're broadcasting live from Coal Mountain Park in Cumming, Georgia, as the Cherokee Iron Pigs take on the Central Park Bulldogs All-Star team, a team we've never played before. Nice, solid hit right to the shortstop. Carsonberg catching it for the third out. I might be a little biased, but Carson getting two of those outs. And we'll take a short break. As the inning changes to the top of the first, Iron Pigs coming up to bat. Yeah. Now up to bat for the Iron Pigs, number 23, Brandon Stubbs, with Ryan Kamara on deck. First pitch, ball one. Brandon has been on a great hitting streak this last couple of games, hitting the ball well into left field, center field, and even right field, hitting him almost to the fence. 1-1 is the count. One ball, one strike on Brandon.
Swing hard. Watch the ball.
Ball two. 2-1 is the count. Two balls, one strike. As Brandon is beginning the top of the second inning for us.
Guppy dog, come on.
Ball three. The count is 31. Three balls, one strike. And the score is still 0-0 here in the top of the first.
Crush it. I want to see a hard hit. Come on. Be aggressive.
Nice hit to third base. The ball goes past third base, goes past the shortstop and out for left field. That's good for a base hit. Brandon is now on first base. Ryan Kamara is now at the plate. Cooper is on deck. Brandon's ball was actually hit. It bounced once and went straight to the third baseman. It got by him. Shortstop backed him up. Oh, oh my God. Ryan Kamara just hit a ball that was in the air only about 6 or 8 inches above the ground, straight to the first baseman. He caught it to get the out, then tagged first to get Brandon out. So he got a double play. Nothing could be done about that. Just the way it happened. Two outs. It happened quick. Cooper's now at the plate. Cooper hitting a fair ball to the inside of third base. That will be good for a base hit to first base. Two outs on the Pigs with Wade Baxter now at plate. Again, the way they got that double play is Ryan Kamara hit one to right to the first baseman, but it hovered about 6 inches above the ground the whole way, and he caught it low to get the out, then tagged first to get Brandon out. That's how he got his double play. Wade Baxter now taking a strike with Eric Kohler on deck. Wade now taking strike two. Cooper stealing second base. And happy Father's Day again to all the fathers out there. Wade swinging on a drop third strike. The catcher getting the ball to first base for the third out. Now we're going into the bottom of the second inning. Score is 0-0.
Thank you. Yeah,
Got one out so far. Nice, solid hit to right field. Caught to the out by Eric Kohler. Eric Kohler catching the pop fly, getting the second out. Central Park now has runners on second and third. Eric Kohler getting a crucial out. Had he not caught that ball, it would have allowed Central Park to score. Good job, Eric. Wade Baxter on the mound for the Iron Pigs. Cameron Greer behind the plate for the Iron Pigs. Strike one. Two strikes away from closing out the inning. Hall, third base. Carson Bird, short. Ryan, second base. Brendan on first base. Eric Kohler in right field. Jack Hodges in center field. And Brandon Stubbs in left field. Cooper sitting out this inning for no other reason than we have 10 players, and they won't let 10 players on the field. Foul ball, strike two. One strike away from the Pigs coming back up to bat here in the bottom of the second inning. Ball outside. For those of you just tuning in wondering why I don't show third base and first base, it's because my camera is not wide enough to do both bases. Being as there's more action at first base. All right, batter has hit a solid hit all the way to the center fielder. Center fielder missing the ball, allowing two runs for the Central Park Bulldogs. And allowing the batter to advance to second base. Jack Hodges missing the ball in center field, rolling right by him. I think he was waving at it as it went by. Hit ball, hit the Paul at third. Paul throwing it to Cooper at first to get the third out. The score is 0-2. Central Park on top.
I'm just had to get it. Thank you.
Eric Kohler now at the bat for the Pigs, taking a strike. Jack Hodges on deck. Again, Eric Kohler is at the plate. Jack Hodges on deck. Ball high. 1-1 count. 1-1. Here in the top of the third inning. Score is 0-2. Central Park on top. Iron Pigs looking for a comeback. Eric Kohler, perfect pitch. Not taking advantage. Watching it go by. Strike two. Popping it, and it drops in center field, and that'll be good for a base hit. Eric Kohler now on first base. Jack Hodges now at the plate. Carson Bird, our top of the lineup, now on deck. Jack Hodges taking a strike. Strike two. Stealing second base. Ball outside. Looking at a 2-2 count, 2 balls, 2 strikes. Ball high. Full count, 3 balls, 2 strikes. Eric Kohler on second base, Carson Bird on deck, no outs. Full count. Strike three. Jack is out. Carson is at the plate. Brendan is on deck. Carson Bird, solid hit. Right to the shortstop. Shortstop thrown at the first base to get the second out. Carson was out at first. Eric was advanced to third base. Brendan now at the plate. Paul Hassel on deck. Sorry, Carson. Ball outside. Two outs on the Iron Pigs. Jack striking out. Carson getting out at first. Brendan with a nice solid hit to right field. Caught by their right fielder. That'll be the third out. The score remains 0-2 Central Park.
Relax, That's nice, Coop. Nice and relaxed. Cam, strong throw, man. Find your groove, buddy.
Get it there quick.
Nice throw. Stay focused on the catcher, Coop. Oh, no.
Let's get the batter,
Coop. Throw some strikes here, Coop. Focus on the catcher, Coop. Just throw some strikes, Coop. That's the way, Coop, like that.
Thank you.
Thank you. off.
I went. No, after that.
The score is 4-1. The score is currently 4-1, Central Park. Score is 5-1, Central Park. Right now, the score is 1-5, Central Park on top. Again, we are losing. The score is 1-5, Central Park on top. Carson just getting the guy out at second on a steal. We are back up to bat. We're down by 4. Got about 15 minutes left in the ball game. The Iron Pigs are now up to bat. This will probably be the last time, possibly, that the Pigs are up to bat. So it's crucial the comeback happens now as opposed to later. The score is 1-5. Central Park on top. Cooper Carney, our first batter up, with Wade Baxter on deck, down by 4. 15 minutes left in the ball game. And again, the only way we will play again is if we win this game. If we lose this game, we have the rest of our Sunday. Load up, man. Good eye. See, a good one, man. Send it out. Load up. Good shot, dude. Nice, solid hit to left field. The ball has made contact with the fence. Cooper's going to get a double out of this. Wade Baxter now at the plate. Eric Kohler on deck. Looking for a comeback. Need 4 runs to tie. Five to get ahead. Come on, be aggressive, buddy. Wade taking a second strike. Cooper stealing third base. Wade's got 2 on him. Foul ball. Kohler's at the plate. Jax Hodges on deck. Wade on first. Cooper on third. Eric taking a strike. Wade stealing second. Now runners on second and third in scoring position. Eric Kohler up to bat. Jax Hodges on deck. No outs at this moment. Ball low. Close to being a strike. Got a 1-1 count. 1-1. Wade Baxter taking a big lead off second. Cooper taking a nice size lead off third. 2-1's the count. 2-1. Nice solid hit to right field. It's going to drop. Fair ball. Fair ball. Eric rounding first. Eric Kohler going to second. Wade coming in to score for the Iron Pigs. Eric Kohler rounding third, decide to stay. That does score 2 runs for the Pigs. At the score of 3-5. Score is now 3-5, Central Park. Jack Hodges now up to bat. Eric Kohler on third. Strike one. Carson Bird on deck. No outs. This will be the last time the Iron Pigs get a chance to bat. If the Iron Pigs do not get ahead, game over for the day. Jack Hodges hitting it straight to the pitcher. Eric Kohler sliding into home to score the fourth run for the Pigs. Jack Hodges making it safe to first base. Carson Bird will be at the plate as soon as they... We're going to go ahead and change pitchers. Carson will be up to bat next with Brendan on deck. Again, they're going to change pitchers, so we'll have a few moments while they warm up. We've got a score of 4-5. The Pigs are down by one. Carson Bird is at the plate. Brendan's on deck. Again, this is the Pigs' last opportunity to score. No outs. Jack now stealing second. Jack is in there. Jack safe at second. Carson at the plate. Brendan on deck. No outs. 4-5. The Pigs are down by one. You want a water? Carson Bird at the plate. Ball high. Carson was like, that is a little too high for me. Iron Pigs going to Cooperstown next week to play at All-Star Village. Ball outside. That's the fourth ball. Carson taking his free base. Now we have runners on first and third. Got Carson on first, Jack on third, Brendan at the plate, and Paul Hassel on deck. Carson Bird stealing second. Now we have runners, Carson on second, Jack on third, Paul on deck, and Brendan at the plate with no outs. Brendan, high, pop, fly to left field, and it is caught out by their left fielder. First out. Runners on second, runners on third. Paul Hassel, number six, at the plate with one out. Cameron Greer on deck. Iron Pigs down by one run. 4-5 is the score. Iron Pigs down by one. Paul hitting one high pop fly to the second baseman. That will be the second out. Now it's on Cameron to recover the inning. We have two outs. Should we get a third out, that will most likely be game over. Cameron at the plate, Brandon on deck. A lot of pressure on Cameron. Two outs. Tip, foul tip. Got two outs. Cameron at the plate. Carson on second. Jack on third. Brandon on deck. Two outs. Possibly the game being over. High pop hit. The catcher caught it. That's the third out. And that will most likely be the ball game. This is not the end of the ball game. There appears to be 4 or 5 minutes left in the game. Okay, that is ball game. Game over. Pigs lose 4-5, down by one run. This is game. Tournament over. That's all she wrote. Last game before Cooperstown.
There's only 1 minute left. Oh, I thought.